work of local film students on full display at the 20th Palm Beach International Film Festival.
Yeah, and a guy who knows a thing or two about movies, Burt Reynolds, came to check out students' work. And as Aaron Guy found out, he was not the only big-name celeb there.
Something Burt Reynolds has heard a time or two. We're talking about lights, camera, action. But today, it was all about the students.
It had that feel of a big Hollywood night. Fancy drivers, the red carpet, and what?
This is the Film Festival 2015 showcase.
A talking robot? Yeah, that was there too. Of course, there were beautiful gowns and celebrities.
I live for the adventure, and I love to see these kids. You know, they're so into what they do, and they got their eye on the prize.
But this day was about the students. These young filmmakers traveled from high schools and colleges all over the state to see if their works of art would take home that top prize.
It took us about a week to shoot and edit and then go back and review and edit again.
When I see myself in 15 years, hopefully I can film for National Geographic or be a director or commercial producer.
And what would an awards show be without some inspirational words from a film great? Local resident and actor Burt Reynolds says he had no intentions of becoming an actor years ago. In fact, he wanted to be a football coach until he stepped on stage here in Palm Beach County.
First time I ever got on stage in my life was at Palm Beach Junior College, and it was their fault.
Reynolds, who calls Jupiter home, has nothing but great things to say about our area and this festival. He even sent a little message to these young Floridians to remember where they came from.
I've always said that when the plane touches ground here, my blood pressure goes to normal, and I'm home. This has always been home. So many actors, big actors, you can't tell me where they live or where they're from. Everybody knows that I'm from Jupiter.
So one of the cool things about the films that won today, they're going to be shown at the Palm Beach International Film Festival later on this year. I can tell you, a lot of talent at Lynn University today. Aaron Guy, WPBF 25 News.